Let's play here on PlayStation Portal game Ghost of Tsushima. Let's see it in action on this device. At this point, I have the game running on PlayStation 5 Slim Edition.
Good work, Sakai.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei.
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here.
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
Now look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men. Maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer.
Do you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei and the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
To the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
A samurai is a guardian, not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. It was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
If Tomoe is going after Hiyoshi Springs, I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.
News of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe.
We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No.
Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
South runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
I studied poetry with you.
What else did you teach Tomori?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
We're getting close. Eyes open.
Innocent travelers. Murdered.
The Telkri killers follow them across the Fatsu River.
Station than she deserved.
No, you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him. A safe bet.
Ambush!
Snake nest to find.
Come. How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my targets. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Poor Lord. It would have been useless in a real fight. She had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit.
No. Killers. I didn't see it until it was too late.
Hey, you Parsinza, you wait. What is ready to be in Pendosho? Go!
There's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
And we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense of my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.